A new species of spider has been discovered on the beach at Moss Landing State Park. UC Davis professor Jason Bond discovered the trapdoor spider. Took him 22 years to find enough evidence to prove the spider was both a new genus and new species. Held a contest to name it and settled on Cryptocitinisa kautok. Now, kautok means seashore in the language of a Native American tribe that lived in the area.